In the race for Anchorage School Board, unofficial numbers tonight show the three incumbents in the lead. School Board seat E is between incumbent Pat Higgins and challenger Kay Schuster. Higgins is ahead with about 56% of the early vote. School Board seat F is between Angela Frank and incumbent Dora Wilson. The incumbent is also in the lead with 63% over Frank's 37%. School Board seat G is between incumbent Carl Jacobs, leading challenger Chelsea Poland, 57 to 43%.